60.
Deke, wait till tonight. Be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. And he said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them.
Say you were heading north.
Who's man? No.
Norwood. Yeah, I know. I just kind of out of it.
Oh, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke. Means a lot to me.
Take care of him, loser. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Lost one!
Here? Yep.
Could make something out of this.
I'll put that blow. It's up real good. Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? Oh, a warehouse. Yeah, that looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful. Getting kinda cold out here. Thought I'd help you out. Come on, fellas. We're on target. Yeah. It'll warm you up. That's all of them in here. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Camp full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me. There's gotta be a nest in this shack. raiders. Oh, going after a little venison, huh? Tired of killing drifters.
Better than nothing.
Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Yeah. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this. Is that the last of them? Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah. Cold makes them stronger. Not